Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention for Le Peltier. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arnold. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade. Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near the Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Make it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my
head. Yes,
madame. Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
Disappeared, he did.
easy to abuse the poor and bully the weak.
Thank you. pieces when he skulked off, hadn't he?
Where did he?
Something's not right.
Mouthful.
What was that?
That window better be sparkling when Mr. Pelletier arrives.
Andre.
Monsieur Le Pelletier.
Don't like this.
Damn pillock! You can't just...
Monsieur Le Pelletier complained of streaks last week. See that it's spotless this time. I expect Monsieur Le Pelletier to be able to see himself in that glass when you're done. Get the grime out of the corners! Monsieur Le Pelletier is a fastidious man!
exprime cette agitation.
Mind you don't leave it open. Monsieur le Pelletier hates a draft. That window better be sparkling when Mr. Pelletier...
Get over here, you!
Peut-il me dire ce qui se passe?
Alerte! Appelez vite la garde! Quelqu'un a été tué! À l'aide!
Mon Dieu, que s'est-il passé?
Oh, garde! Garde! Vite! À l'aide!
Mark my words, the Americans will throw in with us. How could they not? Like them, we're throwing off the yoke.
Stop you right there!
Jesus! That's a corpse. Stay sharp.
There! What are you doing? Think you can lose me? Ha! Christ!
Qu'il a vu.
Tainted wine.
There's 50 livres worth of wine here. What am I going to do with it?
Well, you can sell it as a remedy for sore nipples for all I care, but I'm not buying a drop of it. Trying to poison my customers.
Sorry, sir.
Vas-y, va le voir pour lui expliquer la situation. Je suis sûr qu'il t'écoutera avec attention, pendant que ces cerbères te briseront les os un par un. Je te jure que je finirai le travail des frères d'Amézil. Ta
personne
est ta vie. Quel est le rapport? Maman, je t'en prie, exprime-toi. Non, justement.
Dis-nous quelque chose d'amusant.
Je comprends bien.
Trying to poison my customers.
Ou quelque chose?
Ça, c'est bien, ouais.
Poison you? What's next? Infected bread?
Pardon.
préparé une surprise pour sa belle. Quelle charmante attention.
Tiens, je crois qu'il y a un gentilhomme qui te regarde.
Vraiment, gentilhomme.
En voilà un, par contre, dont la bourse est bien rebondie.
Et pour quelques pièces...
Oh. I'll sacrifice you, Maxine.
Non, les runes sont visiblement pas sûres. Je vais rentrer.
Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre. No! Die!
That's all.
You damn traitor! I'll get you!
Kid. Vous vous jouez de moi, une fois de plus.
Will you be attending the execution tomorrow?
Of course, won't you?
Is someone there?
Vérol doit lui manger la cervelle.
Je vous aider.
Vous n'ignorez pas que je suis pas mariée.
Madame Lebeau, comment vous vous trouvez ici? Vous sentez.
It's not right.
Waiter.
Notre hôte, c'était que.
Capture this!
be attending the execution tomorrow?
Of course, won't you?
I might give it a miss. Crowds, you know. Crowds.
Waiter.
You missed the defining event.
Oui, monsieur. A bottle of your finest wine.
Tonight we celebrate the death of tyranny.
At once.
David, get me a bottle of the Chateau Deep, quickly.
Oh, Jesus!
Thank you.
moi qui trouvais Boulanger étrange.
Exquis, vous m'en donnerez des nouvelles.
Je ne crains pas.
J'ai un ami, le prince d'Aramis, qui
pourrait. Ah! Elsa!
All of you dead in your.
Non, citoyen, ne t'en pas à moi! J'ai une famille!
Oh, il s'est passé quelque chose?
Vous croyez-vous?
Tonight we celebrate the death of tyranny.
perished, but he missed you.
Hey! What are you doing?
Give me a bottle of that so deep.
Come back here! I'll turn you into horse and dam!
Stop, you! Come here! I'll squash you like the bloody maggot you are! Halt, citizen! Oof.
Attending the execution tomorrow?
Of course, won't you?
Is someone there?
I won't get it amiss. Crowds. Wait up.
Just stand in front! I'll catch you no matter what! Tony made a big mistake! He's gaining! Hurry! There! Got you! here, once I wipe your kind out. You're going now!
Tomorrow?
Nous allions faire quelques pas à courte demoiselle.
J'en dirais que Monseigneur est un fief et charmeur et que le temps c'est l'argent.
Stone. Let's just get you in the fire. There you are!
Attending the execution tomorrow?
Of course. Won't you?
I thought I might. Oh. I'll find out nothing more than.
Crowds, you know. Crowds. For that, you'd miss the defining event of the age.
There'll be engravings.
Puissiez-vous en dépenser autant pour ma personne, Monseigneur? Les beaux seigneurs ne font pas différemment.
Une philosophe se cacherait-elle sous cette fleur de la rue?
Vous le saurez si vous m'effeuillez. Mais la fleur n'est pas gracieuse.
T'en es bien sûr? Sac à main.
Et elle a de l'esprit avec ça.
Did he make a sharp turn somewhere?
Il en est de sept et des cervelés comme partout ailleurs, Monseigneur. Bon, sans doute un peu plus
dans... That's right, well, you're just the theory.
Il est plus de secret, mais de la poudre. Il a passé l'âge de jouer de la scène.
Seigneur, encore.
encore un évadé de Bicêtre. Se cacherait-il? Avec qui?
Hey, I was right behind the bastard.
That's enough. He's not here.
Better be getting back anyway.
Quelque chose les agite, mais quoi?
Oh, du vent! Reculez! Reculez!
Waiter.
Bleeding time.
Oui, monsieur. A bottle of your finest wine.
Encore un marmot qui joue un sale tour.
Tonight we celebrate the death of tyranny.
At once.
Ah, maudit gamin, on devrait tous
David,
les enchaîner.
Give me a bottle of the Chateau d'If, quickly.
Encore un marmot qui joue un sale tour.
Where did he? Something's not right.
The hell! Hey, who's coming after Jacques? Bring me him what did this! Now! You won't bloody lose me! Exactement.
Vous avez toujours.
That's not right.
Papa
I was just behind you.
Papa has to go back to work now, my angel. Papa has to go back to work and find your nurse. I'll see you at home.
Shit!
You should have stayed home. Dangerous out here.
Oh, shit. Oh, champion.
King must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, can we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Belludier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
They're bringing the king up now. Are you sure Germain will be there?
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Shit, move!
aller.
Damn it, where's the killer? We're out so soon.
Moi qui trouvais le boulanger étrange.
Shit, it's happening. Where's the killer?
Split up and comb the area.
Shit, I don't like this. That'll cost you.
Meet justice, citizen! bloody... Which way?
Time to meet justice, citizen!
Tighten the bar!
Citizen, hold! This futile flight won't save you!
Hello, Arno. Monsieur Germain. It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
Tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge.
De la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Messieurs, je suis innocent de tout ce dont on m'inculpe. Je souhaite que mon sang puisse cimenter le bonheur des Français.
Kings, merely a symbol. A symbol can inspire fear, and fear can inspire control, but men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as you can see. This was the truth de Molay died for. The divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of sunlight upon gold. The crown and church are ground to dust. You control the gold, will decide the future. Is it vengé? I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
Go!
Quite an entrance.
What? Go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
Stop him! Scum! Protect the girl!
citizen!
Kill her! Indeed, time to go.
I can handle it. Ah!
It's over. Let's go.
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refuse to take it.
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save.
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jama down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!
Thank you.